kidnapper, sexually assaulted, and then dropped off on the island. She was undressed and crying when the neighbor took her in and called 911. It's the fourth abduction or attempted abduction of a young girl in Camden since October. On December 11th, an 11-year-old girl was shot by a man at 36th and Hayes as she walked home from Camden Falls Charter School. She was sexually assaulted before she got away. In October, a 14-year-old girl escaped a would-be kidnapper at 8th and Everett. In November, another 14-year-old was sexually assaulted after she was grabbed by a man in the 1900 block of Mulford. In the three prior incidents, police and resistance have tried to use the same vehicle.
And they were leaving the